Be my honey. I want it to be funny. Hey, and welcome to Getting Into Raw Cooking with Zane. Today we're going to make a Be My Honey cacao superfood smoothie. And it is so simple and easy. In the Optimum 9900 blender, all we need to do is pop the ingredients in. Start with the ice, the soft, the foods. Next, I'm going to pop all the powders in next. So in this particular one, oopsie, we have maca powder, we have cacao nibs, we have cacao, we have goji berries, we have honey, bee pollen here, and we have lacuma, and also mesquite. So a really big range of superfoods that are all fabulous for you. Going to boost your immune system. Maca is an adaptogen, it works with your endocrine system. Cacao is, well, cacao's just good, we all know that, don't we? And we're going to pop in here the one frozen banana. We've got a little bit of coconut oil. Coconut oil gets a bit of a bad rap, doesn't it? Because coconut oil is always looked at as a saturated fat, and most people think that saturated fats are bad for you. But this is a medium chain fatty acid, and it's actually really great for the body. So feel free to include about a tablespoon of coconut oil in there. And then last but not least, we're going to put a little dash of honey to add a bit of sweetness in there. Now again, if you are a vegan or you don't want to use honey, you can use another form of sweetener, stevia powder. It's not one of my favorites. If you think about, stevia was a green leaf and now it's a white powder, it's quite processed. You could use coconut nectar, which is one of my favorites, but honey is a superfood and this is a superfood smoothie. And then we've got 1 cup of coconut water, so it goes down in the bottom there. All of our ingredients into the Optimum 9900 four-blade jug. I'm going to pop the lid on nice and firmly, making sure that it's sealed in place. The lid goes onto the base unit, and then we just flick it on and go for about 30 seconds. My honey cacao superfood smoothie. This is an absolutely delicious smoothie for you to make at home or in any smoothie or juice bar. If you are going to make it at home though, I'd say you could even add blueberries or a little bit more fruit in there for something a bit different. Change it up, pour it into your glass. Look at that caramelly color. It's got a great sweet flavor. Lacuma is a little bit of a sweet flavored superfood powder. The cacao is great. And then a little glass straw to finish it off. Shall I taste it? I think so. And that's a really good one. I highly recommend it. So, superfoods all round, delicious and easy. If you'd like to get your own home or commercial grade Optimum 9900 blender, have a look at the details below for the closest Fruity website to you, and subscribe to the Fruity TV channel to look up more smoothies and great recipes. Ciao for now. Be my honey cacao. That's what it's called right now. Cacao superfood smoothie.